Basically, I started my MA back in 2016 when I was working in a private gallery, and through that job as well, it became very clear that I'm very interested to work collection-based. And yeah, then during the MA, I did the internship with the V&A, with the Victoria and Albert Museum, and that helped me actually to just strengthen this thought more that I really would like to go into a public institution. And after I submitted my thesis just before graduating, I applied for a job at the Crafts Council and I got it, and I'm working there now as a project curator.